How far could he have gone?
Present for you.